dangers of a 22 caliber bullet, as you can see with our victim here, Pumpkin Kennedy. No wonder the mafia uses, or true hitmen use 22s and shotguns. Little to no ballistics, if at all.